came from the mud. There's dirt on my Artlist IO. Strong like a tree. There's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon.
Music licensing reimagined.
Catch me howling at the moon.
Music licensing reimagined.
All right, everybody. It's Wednesday. Let's see, yeah, it's 11 o'clock. We just got Ray Ray's tractor back. They left with Jake's tractor, I don't know, a couple hours ago. Look at him, he's nervous, boy. He's nervous. So, luckily, we still got the loaner tractor, and, that's good. Still got two tractors. Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday morning. There went the first load. George is normally our first truck, but he was already loaded from last night. He preached a sermon last night, and I got it up there in my stories or community post or whatever, you know. Y'all go check it out. They done a pretty good job. Oh, this fella right here. Go monkey ball. right, all right, everybody. It's Thursday. 3 o'clock. Skin tight. He'll have time to make it back. I don't know if he will or not. But anyway, let's see what number we on. This would be number 14. I'm doing a little bit better today than we have the past couple days. So I've been kind of slow over here. Been real slow over here. Slow going out back there. Just told me he need to go home early. He got to cut his grass because he didn't cut it yesterday. Told me yesterday he needed to get home earlier so he could cut his grass. And then he talking about coming back, but now he out there turning his teeth. Here is, I think they said 30, 35 acres. It ain't really a, I don't know, man. I don't think it's very square, like how blocks laid out. I ain't been back there. if he has left over and go from there. But speaking of George, George here lately, recently just got his minister license, ordained, or I don't know exactly the correct term. So either way, I put a thing in my community post or whatever you call it, a link to his last sermon he done last night. If you can't find that, go to New Bern Church of God. His name is George Wiggins. Y'all go check him out. Show him some love and support. had him at 95 earlier, and he weighed 87. So 8,000 off with him. Alright. That's 94. Should have been at 86,000, and I put them other three pieces. Should get them pretty close, about 88, maybe. Which is close enough. Skin tight, man. He's 30 tons at like 84,000. 85, he got 30 tons. 87, he probably had 31 and a half. Something like that. But he's real light. log and a half. In fact, probably get two logs out of it. Of course, you know, it'd be better to get two logs is better than one log and a half. got me right on top of a mud hole. Had to lay, I don't know, man. That's probably about 5-6 fucking pools of poke wood in there to give me a little something to stand on. maybe skin tight, make it back. Anyway, I'll check in with y'all before we leave, let you know what's going on.